And breaking closer to home, 5 student athletes, coaches, or staff at NC State have tested positive for the coronavirus. Since May 29th, the university tested 315 people, with 5 of those results coming back positive.